There's the BB as well. Oh my god, we froze her too. I'm taking all of the gems. We got the lead, baby. Oh, Tara's getting frozen again. This is the greatest star power in Brawl Stars. Holy crap. Oh, there's the BB. She's stuck again. This tick is barely hanging on there right now. I'm going to go up. Oh, the mines are freezing all the enemies. I'm shooting some more up there. Oh, Rosa's on it. Oh, crap. The tick got me. But the other team's coming up. The other team's coming up. Oh, my God. We're taking them all out right now. Bo is so freaking good, man. Oh, let's take care of the Penny. Oh, there's a Morty. Morty and a Frank. There goes one. Let's get him. Let's get him. Earlier today, the brand new star powers were officially released. So every single brawler in Brawl Stars officially has two star powers. Now in today's video, I want to try out Bo's new star power because my Bo is power level 9 and he only has 100 trophies. So like, I'm really strong, but I'm going to be going against complete noobs. So let's head on over to the shop, and I do have the offer available. It's only 160 gems, and it's gonna make my bow absolutely ridiculous and overpowered, and I just think it's gonna be fun to hop into some newbie games, play with people who are as bad as me, and hopefully impress you, the viewers. Skadadoosh taking the clickbait screenshots, and let's take one more. I know people are always like, Eclipse, why do you have so many screenshots? But man, you know, you never know how the thumbnail is gonna be for a video, so you stockpile the screenshots. That way, you can get maximum clickbait. So yeah, Snare a Bear. We got that bad boy unlocked. And in case you don't know what the star power does, whenever you send the mines down, if they detonate, instead of just bouncing the enemy around, they're actually gonna stun the enemy and make them stand still for a few seconds. Out of the three new star powers released for Tick, Bo, and Crow, I gotta admit it, Bo's has to be my favorite. And I know we're all gonna have different opinions, so in my comment section below, let me know what your favorite star power is in all of Brawl Stars. Not just limited to Tick, Bo, or Crow. I mean every single brawler. Let me know which one of those is your favorite. Who wants a piece of me? Is it you, Rico? Oh. Who wants some? I'm just going to keep on shooting this way. There's a BB. Let's try to farm up our super. Honestly, I haven't played a gem grab in a hot minute. Oh, BB's going down. We got to chill back, heal a little bit. Rico, get out of our spawn, bro. Oh, I just missed all my shots. Oh, don't die. Don't die. Wow, we are getting slaughtered. Oh, we got him. We got the super. Okay, I'm going to shoot it right there. That should be pretty solid. Please. Oh, Rico has his super too. Please don't kill me, bro. Oh, there goes the Tara. Did we get her? Oh, yes. We ended up freezing her and we can take her down. That worked out super well. There's the BB as well. Oh, my God. We froze her too. I'm taking all the gems. We got the lead, baby. Oh, Tara's getting frozen again. This is the greatest star power in Brawl Stars. Holy crap. Oh, there's the BB. She's stuck again. This is jokes, absolute jokes. If there was ever a star power that was absolutely ridiculous, it would be this one right here. I just froze the whole team back to back to back and ended up winning it for us. Granted, the other team is power level 1, 1, and 5, and I'm a 10. We still smacked them, and that was sick. We even got the star token too, so that's enough of gem grab for the video. What's the next game mode we have to conquer? We got heist. Ideally, I can freeze all the enemies and then we just ravage the safe and destroy it. And I gotta be honest, Bo is not my best brawler. Like, I absolutely suck with him. I'm really bad at timing his shots and just like overall shooting the enemy. What the frick? They're on us already? Okay, let's take care of this tick over here. I'm gonna walk around, take care of this Bo. I think that was a Bo. Oh, it was a Crow, actually. But luckily, our super is almost charged. So let's work on this. Oh, just a centimeter more. This is about to be epic. Oh, crap. There goes him. There goes him. Okay, I'm shooting it up on the safe. Let's go. Go, Rosa. Go, Rosa. Knock him out. Oh, look at that. We are just absolutely doing work on these people right now. Their safe is down to 50% health. I think somebody's on this left side. Yep, it is a Crow. Get out of here, you sucker. Oh, got him. Okay, we got our mines again. Let's try to push up real slow. All right, and I'm going to shoot those up top. Come on, do some work for us, mines. This tick is barely hanging on there right now. I'm going to go up. Oh, the mines are freezing all the enemies. I'm shooting some more up there. Oh, Rosa's on it. Oh, crap, the tick got me. But luckily, Rosa came in clutch and won it for us. And again, Another totally unfair matchup. This Rosa had zero trophies. So when I say we're kind of bullying people, I mean it. And like, I think I'm doing pretty decent because I'm such a noob, but in all reality, I suck. And this team wants to go again, so I'll run up another with them, and then I say we move on to Showdown or Siege and try to get our star tokens there. Not many people know this, but my secret talent is actually beatboxing. Okay, I can't actually beatbox. Oh crap, Carl is on the loose. I'm trying to get my Freezy Mines ready. Let's get that Crow out of here. Crap, I missed him. Crow's out of here. There's Carl. Okay, let's take him out. I'm gonna shoot those up right there. Those mines might not be the best placement, but oh, you evaded them, Tick. Screw you. I'm about to die. Oh my god. I didn't realize I was so weak. Oh, we got him. We blasted him. We froze Tick and destroyed his life. Oh, Rosa's on the safe. Rosa's on the safe. I'm gonna shoot those up right up there. Crow's about to yeet me, so let's just ignore him. I'm gonna push up now. Let's walk up here. Boom, boom, boom. Let's go. Oh, I'm freezing the Carl. He didn't stand a chance. Now, there is a Crow on our safe, but he's not going to be able to do as much damage as all of us. So I think we can take the dub right here. Rosa and I are just pounded out. Sure, our safe is going down, but just like that, we got a win. I have 37 health. Holy crap. This is incredible. I have the best skin in the lobby, and I'm the highest star power. This is just, it's not even fair, honestly. So, good game to these two people. I enjoyed that very much. Let's move on to the next game mode, which is gonna be Siege. Also, we got a brawl box. Anything good? 104 coins? That's not bad at all. We got the Sax Master up there. Sounds a bit sexual. I am the Sax Master. What a great name. I know whenever I make videos, I read like the brawlers' names a lot, but there's so many funny and clever names out there, and I don't think people get enough credit for them. I'm gonna shoot those mines right in the middle. BB's about to get dusted if she walks forward. I dare you. Let's push up with our bot. Morty's over here going in. Stop that, you coward. We got BB over there. She can screw off. Oh, I am ready to take them down. Bo is the man. Oh my god. We are just absolutely decimating them. I'm shooting the mines up on the safe right now. Probably wasn't the best placement for him, but I'm really enjoying this. We're about to dust these people and absolutely annihilate them. Okay, I'm gonna shoot those in the middle. I know there's that BB coming this way. We are about to get another win. Oh, we froze them. That's what I'm talking about. And now I'm gonna just get this range. We are gonna destroy their turret, safe, whatever you wanna call it. And just like that, we secured another win. Oh crap, we got a cold over here. Get out, Juice WRLD. Juice WRLD plays Brawl Stars confirmed. Sucka. Woo, outplayed. Oh my god, Carl is spooky as hell sometimes. Oh, we really gonna let him take that too? Oh man. Oh, let's get the rage, let's get the rage. I am cracked out of my mind. Boom, 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 boom. Oh shoot, 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 shoot. Oh my god, we are lit, man. I'm shooting the mines up there. Yeah, I dare you to go for those. Crap, they kind of evaded them a little bit, but the other team's coming up. The other team's coming up. Oh my god, we're taking them all out right now. Bo is so freaking good, man. Oh, let's take care of the Penny. Gotta take care of the Carl. Carl is taking them all. He has 7. He's taking all my damn power cubes, man. That son of a gun. Okay, we just gotta hang in there, man. Stay alive. Oh crap, no! I was going absolute sicko mode right there. We need to get a new partner. Okay, who do we got? We got Terrible Tara. Is his name Caillou? If so, this is mad lit and we are about to wreck. Oh my god, that Tick just got smacked. Freaking corner camper. What are you losers doing, man? Get out of here. Okay, he just got smacked too. I'm gonna shoot both those up. I'm gonna keep up the aggression. Oh, yes, yes, yes. No! No! So close. Oh, I took out the gene just too late. I thought I had it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on, BB. What are you doing? What are you doing? You freaking moron. Moron! I knew someone was in there. This little camper. Woo! 2 of them down. Solo showdown is for sure the move. We were getting smacked in the duos, and I couldn't figure out why. Da-da-da-da. I'm gonna shoot those mines in the middle right there. We got the shockers down. We got Rosa going in them. Oh, we stunned her too. Let's get her. Oh, Frankenstein. Screw you, man. I'm gonna shoot the stunners in the middle. I was hoping we would have stunned him, but he evaded him. We still have two more down, though, so I say we try and clickbait these out. Maybe we can get somebody to come near us and then freeze them and dust them. We got a rage down here. I'm trying to figure out where these other two brawlers are. There's a Frank who's pacing around the middle, but then we have another brawler who... Oh, there's a Morty. Morty and a Frank. There goes one. Let's get him. Let's get him! Boom! Boom! Woo! First place, baby! That's what I'm talking about. The solo showdown god. Honestly, this Nuvo's star power is absolutely ridiculous. It's pretty fun to use for somebody who sucks at Brawl Stars and who sucks with Bow. I'm feeling it. So we got all of our star tokens from these game modes, and I think it's time we end the video here. If you made it this far, you're a real one, and in order to show me that, comment your favorite fruit. If I see you commenting a fruit below, the odds are I'll reply to you more often or give you a heart. But guys, this has been Eclipse. I appreciate you all watching, and peace out.